Jill Hope like to ask her question?
Nadine Dorries complimented you on the influence you have over David Cameron.
I don't think she thought it was a compliment, by the way.
Unintentionally, then. How can we persuade the British public that this is indeed true?
Well, it's not true.